Hey, Shayla. All right, you see, I got it halfway taped off. I'm at the move the car because it's so tight back there, and I don't want to spray none of the stuff that's back there. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to spray this front part first. All this hood clip, fender, door, probably half of this door right here. Then I'm going to stop. Then I'm going to move the car, tape the back of it off, and primer the rest of it. So make it real quick, YouTube, get a couple layers on here and I'll come back. I decided to put the primer on here. That way it'll be a little easier finding my low spots, because I can really see them in the fender now, instead of trying to do it like this. So what I'll do is, once I get the body work did on this side, door, quarter, then I'm going to end up priming these three again. All right, you two, let me get something on here. I'll get back to y'all. Fix that dent still. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. I think I'm just gonna hit some fiberglass on it and leave it alone. Grind this down smooth so it'll sit flush. Put some fiberglass on it. See, did this side yesterday. Tomorrow I'm gonna clean up the trim and wash it down. Clean up the primer off of this. And I'll clean that tomorrow. All this trim tomorrow. See a little red right here, but I ain't worried about it. I can wet sand that. It's because of the rain. This the door. I got the body work to do. How are you two?